Humana workers won't return to the office again in Louisville until next year. The company is delaying bringing workers back for the second time. It says many are worried about the rising number of COVID cases. Workers were supposed to return to the office in October. Now that date is January 14th. Humana says the delay will also give workers more time to get a COVID vaccine. It will be required where workers need an exemption. Humana has more than 12,000 employees in Louisville. Bringing workers back downtown would be a boost for restaurants and for businesses.